to Milford Sound today. Such a beautiful day and so mysterious the mountain, snow-capped mountain, beautiful weather, very comfortable weather, so nice.
On my day visiting, Milford Sound was cloudy and the weather is almost like winter, except no snow. I remember 6 years ago, I visited Milford Sound. It was snowing and everywhere is in the mode of winter wonderland. The global warming has brought enormous damages to the world's climate and altered the environment. On the way to Milford Sound, I was amazed by the mysterious cloud that hang over the mountain tops. The sky was dark plus the mysterious clouds. You can imagine how wonderful it is. Occasionally there are some snow-capped mountains, as I say, it is so few of them now as compared to when I was in Milford Sound 6 years ago. I love snow-capped mountain. I say it almost every time in almost all of my videos. I think it's because I was born and grew up in a tropical zone such as Malaysia. The weather in Malaysia is hot and humid all year round. So as I grow older, I distaste tropical climate, but I am longing for cold, snowy climates. My friends always say that, am I crazy? Am I crazy that I love snowy countries? I don't know. I guess it is just individual preferences. It's just because I am sick of hot, humid, tropical climate. The cruising within the mountains and lake in Milford Sound is enchanting. Every season has its unique beauty. That makes photographing and filming interesting activities because in winter you can film or shoot mysterious landscapes around Milford Sound. In summer, not so many snow-capped mountains, the obvious greenery is such an attraction and full of energy. But we must deal with appropriate clothing in each season. For example, summer, just wearing casual clothes is enough. In winter, rainy or cold days, just like me having it now, we must have waterproof clothing outside and really warm clothing in the inner layer. Same as waterproof pants you must wear in the winter, rainy or cold days when you are visiting Milford Sound.